All right, so we're picking up here in the middle of the league. Got 4 wins, but 1 win away from Mythic. So I've got a pretty nice deck here. Though I've been hearing Reactor's not a good card to play in your draft decks, but you know, I don't always listen to what everyone says. So let's see what we can do. Alright, we're on the play. Not an ideal hand. Okay. Mono white artifacts, let's go. Okay. Even correct there to play the boar. Hoping to draw land next turn. Okay. Did not draw land. Okay. What's the play here? Assassin's Ink? Sure. I don't think I need to do anything about that. Invoke Despair, huh? That's interesting. Save my patchwork, I guess. Them draw 2 cards. Okay. That was a pretty good draw. Okay. Doesn't block. Doesn't crew. That does. Attacking? Okay. Okay. Yep. Draws a card. Please don't exile my dragon. Okay. Ooh. Spicy. Don't have any enchantments. Okay, so I can equip. I don't think I equip though. I think I just attack. Now they're dead to both of my reactors. Okay. Need to put on the lifelinker. Okay. Block the flyer? No, block the vigilance guy. And I guess that's all. One block. Six to you and to the disciple. Okay. Whoa, I can choose so many cards. Alright, let's go here and here and here. Let's get four mana. Game. Nice. And I enter in at number 41.